What's up everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Get ready for a mega dose of Minion Madness, because we're diving deep into Despicable Me 4. This summer, Gru is back on the big screen, and it looks like he's facing his biggest challenge yet. Despicable Me 4 hit theaters on 3rd July 2024, and from the trailers, it seems like we're in for a wild ride. Steve Carell is once again lending his voice to our favorite reformed supervillain, Gru. We will also see Kristen Wiig back as the awesome Lucy Wilde, and of course, the entire Gru family, including the adorable Margot, Edith, and Agnes, will be there for the laughs. But that's not all. This time around, there's a new villain stirring up trouble, a flamboyant evildoer named Maxime Le Mal. Just wait till you see his outfit, it's something else. The details about the plot are still a little under wraps, but from what we have seen, it looks like Gru might be struggling to balance his life as a dad with his work at the Anti-Villain League. Plus, there's this whole new villain situation to deal with. Could this be Gru's chance to prove himself as a true hero, or will he fall back into his old villainous ways? Let's face it, no Despicable Me movie would be complete without everyone's favorite yellow sidekicks, the Minions. And based on the trailer, it looks like they're getting a major upgrade this time around. Get ready for Mega Minions, giant, superpowered versions of our favorite gibberish-speaking goofballs. Now, some fans are speculating that Despicable Me 4 might also delve deeper into Gru's past. Remember that mysterious twin brother from Despicable Me 3? Maybe he'll make a reappearance and cause some trouble for Gru. There's also the question of how Gru and Lucy's relationship is faring. Could we see a hilarious, yet heartwarming, proposal in this movie? Honestly, guys, I'm so excited for this movie. Despicable Me has been a hilarious and heartwarming franchise for years, and Despicable Me 4 looks like it's going to take things to the next level. The return of the beloved characters, the introduction of a crazy new villain, and of course, Mega Minions, there's just so much to love. Whether you're a long-time Despicable Me fan or you are just looking for a fun and funny summer movie, Despicable Me 4 is a must-watch. It's got something for everyone: action, adventure, humor, and of course, those adorable little Minions. Alright guys, that's all we know about Despicable Me 4 so far. Let me know in the comments below what you're most excited about for the movie. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an upload. See you next time.